My name is Jolijn. I'm a bachelor student of Complex Systems Engineering and Management here at the Faculty of TPM.
We are a unique faculty in that we combine engineering sciences with social sciences and humanities. By combining these three perspectives, we educate the next generation of engineers who address the grand societal challenges like energy transition, climate change, urbanization and a digital society.
This is also felt by the contact between teachers and students. There's a can-do mentality where collaboration plays a key factor.
Working at TPM is both teaching and research. And with regard to teaching, we see that expectations of students are changing. It's a challenging, exciting environment.
TPM is really popular at the moment. Student numbers are increasing tremendously, and that means that we really need to take care of how we teach. Fortunately, we are very well supported by the faculty.
We also have our university-wide teaching lab where people from different faculties come together to think about how to innovate their education. And sometimes we also invite international experts so that we can learn from what's going on in, for example, the US or other European countries.
There is something very special about a technical university. I have myself a background in social sciences, and there you get taught to be very critical. And here it's much more of a design approach to get things done or develop something and then really implementing it in real life.
I love the students, of course. I think they are really broad in capability and what I like to learn about. So it's about engineering, about technology, it's about politics, it's about psychology.
We want to create room for people who have the ambition for an academic career with a focus on education.
You are given quite a lot of freedom, almost autarky, in developing your course and teaching this.
Our teaching programs are embedded in the real world. For instance, every year we host a game design project. And in this project, master students design game prototypes for real-world clients who deal with real-world problems. In that sense, it's quite unique in the world, and it combines TPM teaching and TPM research.
I'm looking for people that really love to teach, that love to interact with students, that want to develop new programs, new courses, try to keep up with the new developments. Yeah, people that really are teachers.
If you would like to teach me and my fellow students, please come work at TPM.